Is it hard for you to find ideas as an artist? Try this. Go to places you literally like going to. I like going to antique markets and flea markets because I love shopping for old, weird items. I found this wooden basket that I had no idea what it was for, and I put it into one of my illustrations, which is pretty cool. I mean, when you find something you like, when you go to places you like, you'll find your inspiration there.